do a fluffy chubby bunny.
Fluffy bunny.
Fluffy chubby bunny.
Yeah, that's a good one. Or the Thomas Beast challenge.
Oh, no way. it's on WebMD. Seven dangerous.
You guys protect me, okay?
Yeah, kind of nice joke.
You guys protect me, don't let me die.
Apparently, John, the Fluffy Bunny Challenge is on WebMD as one of the seven childhood games that are dangerous.
Really?
Why, because it's a choke on it?
I'd imagine because they're trying to shove so much stuff in their mouth and they must choke.
Dang it, I have my... Oh.
But I'm sure you're adult enough to know when to spit them out.
This is the one of the most dangerous one. Oh shoot, man!
No, one of the seven dangerous games.
Gary, you know the game.
What's number one? Like hide and seek?
Chubby Bunny. Hey guys, thank you for showing up. Make sure y'all follow the channel. I'm about to do the food challenge.
Yes.
Marshmallows.
Well, what's the first
every
one?
Death, I will put a marshmallow in my mouth.
I've got a list of severity.
And hold it there until three matches are over. Oh, and I have to say Chubby Bunny every time I put a marshmallow in, so.
About Juan Bunny.
Do you know when you put your hand on the table, when you spread your hands out, that thing as well?
Oh yeah, that's really dangerous.
You got one guy pulling out nowhere.
How did you do that, you know?
Really?
I have coffee, I hope that...
Yeah, the knife thing? Yeah, it's stupid.
Jeez, this is gonna suck. I'm gonna dig in next to my teeth, you know? I'm gonna shove it in there.
Yeah. So, dude, you should sog the marshmallow with your coffee.
I hope I don't choke on stream, man.
That'd be hilarious.
At least we could find
my computer was about to restart.
True that, Evelyn. Those are 32. This better be fun. And it's Bannerfall.
I don't know. As long as I don't die that much, I think I could hold maybe like 15 of these in my mouth.
No.
I hope I complete it. I hope I don't fail the challenge.
Wow, that was the most suspect thing.
No, there's
a trick
so
reaction. If you put it like really deep in.
He said melt.
Put it really deep in.
Put me in. Chaos. Oh, look how fast the freaking super is, dude! Fucking...
Oh, do we have a
holy
warlock
shit
here that can run Thong of Flame?
Oh my god. 500 points?! What?!
Yeah, you get a lot of points.
Oh no!
Oh, you spawned directly too.
Yeah, your average score per game.
Bunny. Oh my, there's no way I could fit 10 of these in here. Impossible. Because that one marshmallow fills up my... Oh man.
Oh, of course, I should have known. Yo, who's using
Chubby Bunny. It has to be one match.
Yo, assist is 500 points.
Ah, golden gun.
Actually, feeding off orbs and shit would be...
No!
Heavy ammo on the way.
Oh my god, dude, I gotta get out of here.
You're in the lead!
Yeah.
Heavy ammo available.
Yeah, I can't find anybody. No! Man. Don't die.
Get it!
Where are they? Shit. Dang it! There's nowhere!
Only five.
Chubby Bunny. I can't even focus on killing somebody.
Yo, how to get a shitload of scores?
I got me. A little bit.
Come make some voice to their holds.
Oh my god.
Ooh, stay away there.
From. Oh my god. Chubby Bunny! That's four.
Oh, that's stupid.
God,
that was close.
Heavy ammo available.
Chubby Lion!
Hello, heavy ammo.
Chubby Bunny. Fuck. When does this end?
Yo, look at the score, 49,000?
Seriously, I have to start playing, like, safe.
Oh, man. It doesn't automatically pick it up for you. When you pick up the heavy ammo, you still have to reload it.
Yeah.
Come on up here.
Oh, this is,
dude,
so
this
tough.
Is fucking fun.
This is awesome. It's just I can't talk.
Yeah, well, I'm loving it.
No! Tell me about it! Dude, I can't, there's no way. I have to get rid of these per match, dude. I'll do it 3 matches. But I have to get rid of
heavy ammo on the way. Heavy ammo available.
The next score is 100,000 then?
Yeah,
what? Better.
Oh, what? What the hell happened there?
Chubby Bunny!
You're just fucking yourself by now.
Oh no, run! Run, get away from me! Get away from me! Oh crap, help me go! Get away! Fathom forward.
1 minute.
Oh no.
You're choking, aren't you?
Yeah.
Douchebag still got a bloody hell of one.
Heavy
ammo inbound.
You've got 30 seconds. Okay.
Heavy ammo available.
Champ, don't pick it up. Never mind.
You've got 10 seconds. Well done. I could have used your talent in the field.
It's finished, you're good.
That's fun. I was just throwing suppressor grenades at them all, cancelling out all their supers.
Oh, you are doing my suggestion.
Show you, buddy.
Oh, that was pretty successful.
That's I love this game mode.
That's pretty cool.
So it looks like
yeah.
My KD ratio is 1.11 out of 10. I died 9 times. That is 9 marshmallows in my mouth. Oh my gosh. Yeah, they were actually pretty good, man, but after I put like 3 marshmallows in my mouth, I already start feeling like, holy crap. Alright, round 2. Holy shit. Dude, if I had to put the 10th one, I would have choked.
Probably.
Champ quoting me.
Baby, I'll pull you every day.
I do.
Yo,
it.
Getting mercy in this game must be fucking hard.
Oh no. Scar's here. What up, Scar?
What up, hoisies? Hoisies. Hoisies.
Make sure if you haven't yet, I am also giving out some codes right now, so hold on. I'll put it out here. Make sure you guys retweet that to enter. Here goes round 2 of Chubby Bunny. Oh, jeez.
I'm a wild boy.
It will, yes. We will, I have it recorded. I'll send it to my YouTube team and I'm sure they'll make a video out of this, unfortunately for me. But that's part of the deal. Thanks. Everybody thank FP Will for this challenge. He's one of our patrons on Patreon.
Thank you, Will.
I have 2 food challenges on there, and if they, he's one of the ones that pledged to that. So he's supporting us, so he gets to decide on what the food challenge was, and this is what he decided. So, in my opinion, I think it's the best one yet. So, compared to the other ones, I think this is more fun for me to do than freaking eating anchovies, so.
Mayhem. Aw, that must be
anchovies
fun.
Was terrible.
Bravo team.
No. The spicy one was pretty fun too.
Good luck.
Yeah, that was fun. Yeah, I had a lot of fun myself.
Don't get sniped, dude.
gained the lead.
Why are everybody trying to go in the middle like as if it was freaking Sparta or something?
It's just natural, isn't it?
This is Sparta.
Let's go. No! No! No marshmallows! No! Oh yeah. Oh my gosh, that was so close. Look at all these bubble or freaking orbs over here. No!
Oh damn, dude. Nova.
Chubby bunny.
Come on. What in your mouth, John?
Oh my god, get this guy.
Chubby bunny.
Heavy ammo available.
Oh, what the fuck, Mike El Smart?
Only 5 minutes left.
No!
Ah, I tried to avenge you.
Dude, this is... I'm only in the third part. I mean, I got three. I'm on par to get 9 marshmallows again. Chubby bunny. Let's go.
Heavy ammo on the way.
Oh, of course.
Two for one.
Oh, shit.
Heavy ammo available.
Oh, I'm going to tap that bubble.
No!
Thank you. Both of them have a waterfall. Ah.
Get away from me! I can't see you. No!
1,000 points for a kill.
Chubby bunny. Oh, kinda hurt.
Falling down on waterfall coming to be.
Heavy ammo inbound.
Jump up.
John, wait before you take heavy.
Heavy ammo available.
Nice. Okay, go for it.
What
final push and victory is yours.
So, tell me one.
Ah, pickle. Well, it's not over yet.
On the way. A single victory doesn't win at all, but it's a good start. Good work.
That was fucking... I love this game mode.
Fun as fuck. John's got big enough.
Ah! Woo! 1.63, so I must have died five times around there. Five should have been like 1.6. I wonder why it's 1.63. No, never mind. It's like 8.
Oh, it's not counting multi-kills yet.
What was I thinking? Five would be like 2.6. Oh man, my jaws are starting to like...
I'm gonna do one last one.
Lock up. Whew. Chubby bunny. Mayhem clash with Chubby Bunny. Challenge. We'll do Scar. Round 3. Feed
this
doesn't
is your last one?
It's a secret. The last round of food challenge. Oh. Thanks guys for hanging out again. Make sure you guys follow the channel. I do the food challenge every Friday with my patrons. So if you are wondering what Patreon is, we have a panel for it. You guys check it out if you want to. Totally optional.
Yo, I haven't played this map.
Yeah, same.
Whoa, look at that.
This is the one with the ragdolls from the...
This looks like it's on Venus.
Watch the bodies.
Bravo.
No, it's on Reef.
Oh, it's Reef. Not Venus. The Drifter.
Time for battle.
I have no idea about this map.
Oh, I won a rumble matchup with Double Snipes on this one. I really liked it.
How good is it out of 1 to 64?
Gains the lead.
65.
That's all? Damn, this map must suck.
That's really good. I like it. But,
Oh, legit.
It can be annoying. It's an easy way to hide.
Stupid freaking bubble, drummist.
Oh, dude, did that sick? The special ammo floats.
Everything floats, except for you.
Oh my god.
Of course, this is Destiny, what do you think? not really fighting smart, mate.
What the?
Oh, that's really distracting. The body's just floating about.
Oh, oh, let's go! Oh my
gosh, I
tell
people don't have
that,
time
man.
To pee bag.
Oh my gosh, no dust yet, let's go!
Drum, wait for me, Vita.
Heavy ammo available.
I'll protect it for you.
Careful, mate, let's take it, let's run!
No!
That guy that came towards the bottom, he was like, fuck.
Fluffy buddy. Wrecking over there, dude.
Oh,
like
man.
A big circle.
Oh, Mike, dude, fucking hell.
Only 5 minutes left.
By the way, guys, dead bodies prop your grenades and horseshoes.
Oh, right there behind you, guys.
Are you serious?
Yeah, they do. One's just floating up in front of you.
This map is kind of sick.
It? You like it?
Oh my god, fucking golden gun. Yeah, I like it.
You know how the special ammo floats?
Yeah.
They do orbs.
It's sick. Oh, see if you can shoot that special
me.
Ammo, hit someone, and
wait
kill
for
them.
Me. Fluffy bunny, oh, I'm ahead of schedule now, I think.
Oh, who did that? Oh my god. One still has the perturb.
Heavy ammo on the way.
Where did those orbs go?
Heavy outside, guys.
Heavy ammo available.
How the hell are you supposed to grab orbs?
What?
Oh, they eventually fall down.
Oh,
golden
gun.
What's that, little man? Fluffy bunny. Alright, Cigar, I'll see you in a bit. Oh my god, dude. I'm terrible at this golden gun stuff. Not used to it.
Oh, you got
to be
kidding me.
There you go, the chain.
Can you imagine how long this is going to last?
Oh my god!
Are you crying?
I'm not crying.
Heavy ammo inbound.
Why are you following me? Do you know I'm doing Fluffy Bunny or something? Huh.
Heavy ammo available. One final push and victory is yours.
Fluffy Bunny.
Hard fought.
That wasn't too bad. Yeah, that's too sweet.
What?
Man. It's just... Oh, shit. Damn it. Whoops.
Whoa, no multi? What the fuck?
I just spilled my coffee near my TV.
Oh, that's not good.
Okay, I guess I'll throw this away. No harm done. It's good. All good. I'm okay.
All good? Very good.
I need this.
I am not electrocuting myself.
Oh, rabbit.
Rabbit.
All those fluffy bunnies.
That's funny.
We got a rabbit? Back up on
you. Yep.
We got fluffy bunnies.
Whew. Man, I hope you guys enjoyed that food challenge.
Damn it. It wasn't painful enough for you, John. I did not enjoy it that much. There needs to be tears of pain.
Yeah, next time it's a Ghost Chili Pepper challenge. I'm gonna ask Will to do it.
You guys suck. Screw you guys.
Clove we love garlic. You, dude. That's why we're doing it.
It's about clove of garlic.
I don't know. What do y'all think? I think I like Rift better, but this is pretty fun. Dude, there's gonna be so many crazy streaks on this thing.
It's not the greatest being a Titan. The best
they're a Titan, you just get Shadow of Males with Weapons of Light. You start one-shotting with Shadow of Males.
I'm tend to be throwing my suppression mains around every single corner I can see a radar blip, just cancelling their super straight off.
Oh, that's
back.
Nice, yeah, that's a good job.
And they recharge so quickly.
Destiny Tracker, max score 39. No, wait, no. What's my high score per game? Yeah, best score game, 30,000. Baby, I'm beautiful.
Baby, I'm beautiful. Sergeant 1-2.
Well, if you lie, yes, but no.
Screw you, champ.
Why screw champ?
Oh, Widow's Court, yes!
Ah. Honey, money.
Mayhem Clash. Alpha team.
Dude, this is gonna destroy.
Dude, this is definitely a hunter mode, man.
Let's see what with no limits. Change the lead.
Oh my god, stupid Titan!
Heavy ammo inbound.
Dang.
Oh my god, he's such a noob. Drum, don't take it.
Available. Oh, I can't help it. Ah. I'm pretty good by my boss.
Taking it.
He got fucked, didn't he? He missed all of us.
Oh,
why couldn't I play like this?
The Crucible's no place for mercy. Ten like you, I could end you.
Let's go.
No way.
Oh my god, dude.
Somebody's pushing me, damn it. Look at all these freaking ores, man, all over the place.
Enough. This battle
what?
Oh my god, really?
Oh, with the stick!
I know total domination when I see.
Oh my god, we actually got no mercy.
I hope that didn't count. It did count. I'm giving away one more WPG. So, got one more here in a second. Make sure you retweet this. And I will be giving one out in like 15 minutes.
Man, John, you went off.
Yeah, two more kills and not a death.
I don't think I died. I died in the
I think
I'm
one of the first to have unbroken on this game. Probably did.
I wish I would have played. I love that map though. I wish I would have played like that in the past three games. I would have had to put one marshmallow in my mouth.
Why are you fucking lying?
What time is it? This is gonna be my last one, guys. I will definitely, I haven't recorded, so I will make a video on this. I'll send it to my YouTube team. They'll edit it a little bit, so that way you guys aren't wasting time watching me matchmake, but instead all the good stuff that just happened. I will definitely link it out on Twitter, post it on our Patreon page too.
Why the fuck you lying? Why you always lying?
Lying.
Oh my god, stop fucking lying.
Thank you, champ.
You old troll.
Love you, man. I love that song. Why you fucking lying? Why you always lying?
Pulse.
My god, stop fucking lying.
I feel sorry for all the people who had the Field Scout shoulders.
Bruh.
No. Why are you always lying?
Stop fucking lying. Oh my god, stop fucking lying. Disney.
We need to get
You guys have the exotic cloaks.
Next time I stream, I'll have a nightbot going on, so that way I don't have to. And y'all have some commands. But I do a food challenge every Friday, so make sure you guys stop by for that. Next time, right now I don't have anybody deciding, but I think C20 did the first of the week. That was anchovies. And this time, FP Will with marshmallows. Savage of the year. I can't hear it right now.
Bien, okay, this is my last game, boys.
Mayhem Clash.
All right,
Alpha Team. Good luck.
It's gonna be insane. Let's go.
Go, go, Busters, go.
Dude, I almost reached out for a freaking marshmallow just then.
Oh, what the fuck? Really?
Heavy ammo on the way.
Heavy!
What? That was a headshot! Hold on.
Heavy ammo available.
Champ, wait. Okay, take it.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, he just fell off!
Show him the true meaning of war.
Oh my god, dude, fucking shit, my grenades are like, oh.
Yeah, there's no point of playing this game unless you're a freaking gunslinger.
Yeah.
Oh.
Watch out, it's in there, gonna be over here. I'm pushing up.
Jumped in my bubble.
Heavy ammo inbound.
Oh my god, dude.
Heavy ammo available.
What? What's wrong? Are you the one that shot that rocket?
Yeah.
Yeah, sorry, boy.
What? Having a bad day.
Having a bad day again.
I know it's time in this game mode.
Oh, what the? No man.
The worst thing being a Titan in this game mode. Oh goodness.
Ah, oh, almost had it.
Revenge!
Oh, come on, I was inside my damn bubble.
Oh my gosh, dude. Every time I get there...
John's like looking for kills.
Why is there a heavy right there?
Because
yeah,
heavy drops.
It drops heavy. It drops heavy now. Yeah. If you kill someone that has heavy.
Really?
Yeah.
Yep. Remember how heavy used to drop when you killed someone that had heavy? Back in the olden days?
It just came back.
Just for the game mode, though.
Heavy ammo one more.
Okay.
Yeah, I think
it's just... I guess it is, man.
Ow! Right home!
Heavy ammo available.
Drum, if you dare.
Drum, I'm coming. No. No.
He's low. He's low.
Son of a bitch, that was right really nice on his part.
Got him for you.
Well used super right there.
Where are they spawning up?
What? I thought you got him.
Inside, I think.
Maybe not. Don't on me.
One final push, and victory is yours.
Oh, come on!
Imagine mayhem sweaties. Heavy, super, mid, and melee only.
That's just 5 kills away, I think.
Anyone see Birdie? Yes, I'm actually texting him right now. He'll be back. He just graduated from the police academy. He'll be back full time here pretty soon, so watch out for that as well. He'll be streaming a lot more, just like I am. All right, Flash.
Well, later, man.
By the way, guys, if those I just opened those Red Bulls like the past couple of days, so if they don't work, just email a Red Bull. And they'll reimburse you with a new code. It's very common that some of those codes have already been redeemed, so.
Yeah, when you enter the code on Red Bull and it says, like, they're suspicious with a specific code, then they'll do this, like, little form you gotta fill out and just put a picture of the tab. That's it.
It's been a while since I played with Clable.
Get off, LT.
I kind of want to play one more. You know how that goes. You are.
Okay, I'm getting off.
Yeah, I probably should get off. I gotta go. Do some run some errands.
Dude.
I hear you, man. Hey, next time I'm on Clable, let's. I kind of want to start grinding those too. So, I'd love to do that with you. Anyway, hey guys, thanks for hanging out. Actually watch our new streamer tonight. She's streaming from like midnight, I think, CST time to like pretty late in the morning. So
Yeah, Kellogg's. It's pretty late for the Fluffy Bunny. It just
ended. Midnight.
But I haven't.
That's my bedtime.
I haven't recorded, so I'll make a. I'll definitely make a video out of it. What's up, Mac? Oh man, all the guys are coming now.
Oh, Mac, I'm in there.
Oh wow.
But yeah, I still have like a half a bag of the marshmallows. This was full at the beginning of the stream, and half of them are gone. It was an average of 8 to 9 marshmallows per match. So, but anyway, guys, yeah, I gotta take off. I will see you guys next stream, and again, watch out for Eva tonight. She'll be there streaming. So. Later, guys.